The name of the writer's book is Chosaba Mary. The title of the story is The Friendly Young Farmers. There lived two friendly young farmers in the Pankaji sub-county. Both of them were girls, namely Stella and L.I.F.E. Both of their families were illiterate but good at farming. Stella's family was Catholic while L.I.F.E.'s was of Muslim religion. L.I.F.E. was older than Stella, but Stella had better ideas than L.I.F.E. One morning after garden work, Stella went to L.I.F.E.'s home. They greeted each other, and then Stella said that she had thought of a productive plan. "Please tell me," L.I.F.E. said. "My friend, I want us to have our own farm since my father has a very big piece of land." "Oh, Stella, that is a very good idea," L.I.F.E. replied. The two girls started their farm, and within 5 years, their farm became well known in the community. They got a lot of yields from their farm, and their parents helped them to set up shops in different areas. People in the community would also admire Stella and L.I.F.E. They wish their children would be as hardworking as them. As the farm developed, they constructed a school that used to teach farming. They then decided to call their school the Community Farmers School. Several children joined the school to study more about farming. Old people would also get knowledge from that school and then apply it in their gardens. As the school went on progressing, it was known all over the world, forging farmers such as Indians, Kenyans, Tanzanians, and Rwandans came to acquire knowledge on how the farm can be managed in different ways. In that school, every student would pay 300,000 shillings per month as school fees. L.I.F.E. and Stella used that money to improve their lifestyles. They also paid school fees for their sisters and brothers. They would always advise them to be obedient to people in the community. The end.
Thank you very much.